This beautiful red-shouldered hawk was planning to bask in the sun, relax, and preen its feathers high in a pine tree overlooking the backyard. But the backyard blue jay clan has other ideas. It's not that uncommon to see blue jays trying to intimidate hawks, called mobbing, but the following 5-minute mobbing sequence is exceptional. Around here, the bigger red-shouldered hawks are death on squirrels and snakes, while the smaller, more stealthy Cooper's hawks are more often the bird killers. The blue jays are the security guards of the backyard, always paying attention to what's going on, and they'll mob any raptor hanging about. The other birds and small mammals learn to take their cues from the jays and head for cover. The big hawk does its best to ignore the jays, but they are relentless, and the hawk lets out a call of exasperation and leaves for some peace and quiet. You really want to have blue jays around your feeders. Thank you.